Attack of the Squirrels Part 2. Wow, that was good. I think that's it, yeah. This guy gets the bloody cleaver. You can have that just for fun. That guy. Is this? Oh yeah, that's slightly better. I think that's all I need to equip. Is that it? No other weapons or anything that I need, no. Team formation complete. Sub 7 might be possible. This guy's full of a lot of luck though. Oh, I forgot to equip shields, that's what I forgot. Not lose. Yeah. Is there Lewis? Oh, I ripped this guy. Please tell me it was all worthwhile. Oh, it'll be all worthwhile, buddy. Yeah, this is why I needed a shield. It would make this attack irrelevant. See, he guarded it. And it missed everybody else. Alright, it's irrelevant anyways. Okay, before we can hurt him, this guy has to stab him with the sacred spear. Spear? Sacred spear. Oh, the 180. You believe in the sub 7? You're gonna have to believe really hard. Super hard. It's good if I can kill two of these dark enemies, then he'll spend his turn summoning more, instead of doing this crap. Yeah, that's like 200 damage. Alright, the stabbing in. Break! Okay. There. Item. Bloody cleaver. Right there. Last time I didn't know the bloody cleaver had this spell. Like, part of it. And it does 60 damage, which is a hell of a lot against this guy. So there's that. That'll speed things up. Thank you. These attacks do a lot against them, but I don't know, they take so long to do. That one was a bit better. Oh my god. That was some damage. Alright, he's dead. See ya, him. Everybody move up. Actually, wait. Super convenient that that does the most damage and it heals you. This guy has it too.